the plastic shell from the mirror base. Separate the power connector. Connect the power connectors.Wires in the space above the bracket. Align the groove of the dash cam against the ribs on both sides of the mirror base. Push the camera up along the